Neither and Andrew are suited in each and every way, to the point that even Andrew's furniture matched Linda's perfectly when he moved in. I was even more impressed with Andrew when, for Linda's first birthday with him, he gave her diamond earrings, made from diamonds he chose himself, because as Linda said, he knows about diamonds. Then for Christmas, he gave her shoes and a handbag. I was in awe. I didn't know men could shop, let alone choose jewelry and